Okay, and we're back with Tomb Raider.
An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The Prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
Oh. That's pretty gruesome. We should definitely go in here. Whoa. Ah!
No, not like this.
What the fuck killed them?
Not like this. Yeah. Do it. Quick.
Who could have done this?
This is gonna be.
What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
It's a yes. Guessing these idiots shot the place up.
Month I have gone to the forum to hear the prophet speak. I wear robes of the common folk. It would not do for a son of a great house to be seen here. There are rumblings that the patricians and men from the church in the west seek to silence the prophet. I can only listen and reproduce the great man's words. No man has ever told the truth about God, for no man can ever know. There is more sacred in the heart of a farmer or a soldier than in the hearts of lords and emperors. We are all of us deceived by those that claim to speak on behalf of the Creator. No man speaks for him, for his voice in the sky, the water, and the flow of the world.
All right. How much of this game I got left. Definitely seems like it's ramping up, but I don't know. I've heard that it's considerably longer than the first one, and I felt like I haven't played it as long as the first one was, so I'm kind of hoping that there's like a shitload left. Because I'm really, really enjoying it. I'm not gonna blow those up just by the off chance that I can use them to hurt people or something. This isn't it, is it?
This is it.
Light it! Go!
These guys have too much armor. So you guys deal with shotguns. That's right. It's just me and you. I got a surprise for you guys. OP. I don't really understand the point of these.
Go up. Got to hurry.
Cover the exit. We have to retrieve that packet. What about the
here? My fucking gun!
God, this game. Oh, shit! This is fucking awesome. Come on, hurry, Biddy. Go, go!
Three! It's over. Hand over the Atlas.
Underwater section. So things couldn't be any cooler.
See my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire.
Unstable, yeah.
Just got to take out the remaining supports.
Base camp? Where? Must be... Oh, right here. Okay. Magazine allows... Okay, what else we got? Rifle barrel. Some of the more precise shot increasing damage, yeah. But I don't want to do that. Alright. check this room out here. This is weird. It's like
got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first.
There's a lot going on in this room.
Must have been delicate work, fixing so many volatile components. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Find a Greek fire vessel first.
The thing? No. I might be able to blow that up.
Find a Greek fire vessel.
Shut first. Up!
More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
This is where I just was. Yeah, let's go into the place where the guy just got stabbed by a weird monster.
Dylan! Dylan! Shit! Morse! Dylan's gone!
What? No fucking way! He's right there!
He's gone. Something grabbed him.
It's just us!
We gotta keep moving. Stay close.
Still no radio contact?
Nothing. I think we might be the only ones left.
Wait.
coming. We're under attack.
This ends here and now.
Too much to do. Jesus. Okay, well, before we go that way, let's see what's up here.
Soldier's flag. To be hung from a spear. This must have belonged to the prophet. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first.
Oh god, it's too much. Just too much too many places to go. Okay, so that's that. Let's go back this way. Could actually follow through on some of these areas, you know. Yeah.
There's still more to do here.
Trinity has twice before sent great men seeking the prophet's path, and twice before they have vanished. He carried the divine source out of the Empire, but it was not his to take. That blasphemy takes everything while his descendants still live. So Trinity must try again. I have done ungodly things, committed terrible sins against the innocent, just to reach this place. To retrieve the divine source.
Yeah.
This way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
This area is too big. This is just nuts how big this place is. It's like... I'm getting lost. Okay. Alright, so this is where I killed those dudes.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use.
Okay, so I open up this area here.
Looks like they were always prepared for war. They must have been put into storage here. But these containers are broken.
So I have no clue what to do with that money that I've been earning this whole game.
Fire vessels. So many of them.
Oh, here we go. So now we're getting somewhere, okay. think we're onto something, folks. I think we're onto something. Ah! Check this out. Cut that loose. Cut that sucker loose. Kick this ass in back in the water. Come on. That could be enough. Come on.
Just one more support left.
I'm guessing I can't just do that twice. So that one's broken. Okay, that's right. There was an area to go over here. So I'm guessing that's what we got to do. Got to go over here and up in this hole. Yeah, there were like guys in here.
Looks like I'll need another vessel.
I'll get another vessel.
Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire.
I heard ya. I want to hear how about you need another vessel. Okay. So that's that. Let's. All shortcuts to get back into the same room.
Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
I saw that fucking trap too, and I just stepped on it.
The standard of the Prophet's army. This would have been mounted above a flag and carried by.
Alright, well. Oh, wait a sec. I don't know why I didn't think to do this. No, no, shit!
That should clear the way a bit.
I knew that was gonna happen. I'm smart. Gonna blow up and then cause me to be annoyed. Oh, they skipped it. I was gonna go down the zipline. Shit. Oh, shit. You better run, bitch. Go, 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 go. Don't go by the explosives. She's lucky with, like, these arrows. She should get hit.
Jacob, I made it. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Oh, you're gonna have to shape your body. It's so weird to fit through that. No, I guess not. Like she doesn't swim that like efficiently. She's just kind of there's some kind of fucking merchant for that those coins, and I completely missed it. I could be having like even more souped up character. Rifle unlocked.
This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Lara! Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us.
See that guy there.
The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Well, I don't know. Okay, there's branches or where I just saw a shiny. What is that? Bullseye. Goodies.
Darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the deathless one Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.
She holds guns so weird. Alright, I knew I saw that. Well. Oh, what is this?
The hilt of an ancient dagger. Blade's gone, but it's a femur of some sort. Almost certainly human. Perhaps it's some sort of ritual object.
Alright guys. I want to finish this game, but I just gotta play a little Fallout tonight. And I feel like I'm getting close-ish to the end. I don't know. I'm gonna save some of it for later, I think. So, thank you for watching. And if you guys want to check out my Fallout stream, I'll do it on Twitch too, so you guys can tune in there too if you want. Thanks.